says, sheep, ready, go.
All right, let's see what bands we're gonna do. Oh, I need to pick my character. I forgot to do that. Yoshi's gone. What else? Fax, that's me. That's you. Alright, let's start Fountain. I want to start Fountain. Alright, good luck. Should be a good one. And I got this.
Versus sheep. Ready? Go!
Two.
almost threw that game insanely hard. Holy shit. I just, like, ran into back air 4 times. That was, like, what I was trying to avoid the entire game. I still won, though. That's good. Alright, I need to hit my edge guards. It's important. Alright, battlefield. I just need to grab more, I think. Versus Sheep. Ready? Go! That sucks. Really? Damn. I missed my cancel. Winnable? Ah. Thought he was gonna jump. Made the correct play. Alright, I got a plan. He's gonna ban Dream Line, I think. Or FD. If he bans FD, that's fine too. I'm gonna go FD. I hope he's not stream snapping right now. That would suck. I should not say that. I should not say what stage I'm gonna go. Fuck. He banned FD. He tuned in. No! What my plan was, I was gonna go FD, because there's gonna be no platforms. Because he couldn't platform camp. Even if he went Fox, it would have been fine. Alright. Just don't force it. You got this. I'm just not gonna challenge. Damn it. Couldn't shield drop. Yes. Can't shield drop.
Two.
Jeez. Alright, that was a much better set than last time. I'm still messing up a lot, but I avoided back air and down smash way better this time, which was a big problem. And I didn't force it game 3, which is good. I forced it game 2 too much, though. That was the problem with game 2. I forced it a lot on Battlefield. When I was like down like only like a stock, and he hit 100% on him, I was just trying to fish for back air and stuff.